Hi everyone, I am going to explain about our project. The project title is Fake Website Phishing Attack Detection Using Machine Learning, and this is our abstract. What the abstract is saying about for you, the fake URL also available, good URL also available in our world. The fake URL like a scam URL, like enter your data automatically remove all your data from your system, that's a fake URL. Good URL like YouTube and facebook.com, let's say it's a general and genuine URLs. So detect our URLs to using a machine learning, which is the fake or good, so detect in the project. Okay, so the last existing system is pretty damn not good, because the forecast never complete the accurate, more accuracy not yet in the training computation, and a lot of training data is required, but the last existing system have no data for training more compared to our proposed system, and lack ability to specialist and time mostly consuming and receiving for the resources reference and prediction output. Okay, and the proposed system will now I am using a new algorithm for and get the advantage for that using the algorithm to ability of parallel processing and ability to sufficient knowledge also detect the fake or a good URL can easily detect, and early detection using the time of treatment. So using the this project you can detect easily from this using this software. Okay, and the minimum system requirements 4GB enough, 8GB is a better good, and you have such a tools like Anaconda, Visual Studio, that's enough, and Windows 10 7 it's okay. Now we going to see the demo of the project. Let's go guys. We use Anaconda for run the Python file. So type this command python app.py, the source code will run, and after you see the URL and copy it and paste any browser if you want, but now I using the Chrome browser for my purpose. So now this is the Chrome browser, all you know, but once again I tell you. Okay, open the Python account. Next URL bar, paste the copied URL, and you will see the interface of the project. Wait a second. Okay, Control V and paste it and enter. Okay, this is the interface. This is in this text box you give the URL what you think about a suspicious URL like a spam or fake, whatever you think. Copy the URL and check this is a good URL and fake URL. Okay, so now I am paste this YouTube URL and I click this button. We train the many URLs Excel sheets and make a model file and predict the output will the this URL is good or not. The output will website is 98% is safe. Along with the project document will be attached, you can see it. If you have a level, that's also okay. And this is our the project introduction, also showing the document and the background related words. And this is main the architecture diagram. Most of the people's like want the architecture diagrams, and what the process will show in the project fully showing this the diagram. And this is UML diagram, and we show the literature survey, what reference we get for this project, all the about details in showing this, like a abstract of the author and title and author name, what which year is published, like all details in show in the literature survey. We give a what reference and all the literature surveys also referenced by for another projects. Okay, so methodology what used in this project, all the details in show in the documents, and a data set about the data set also show in the document, and what the process we go into training the, and we use the KNN algorithm. KNN is the full form of this project. This machine learning algorithm predict such a good and easily predict the output for the fake or good URL in show in the output. So and the accuracy we get the 82% maximum, and we use the conventional accuracy. So some types of accuracy, for one accuracy get a 93%, and another accuracy name is called a 79% and to 82%. So totally we get a 3 accuracy of our projects for training using KNN algorithm. So related words of our projects and model, we predict the model, sorry, we trained and you get the model, and using the KNN algorithm almost I tell last time. So that's about the project, also so in the documents, so don't worry. And what the algorithm purpose, and this is our module description, what's the module using in this project. So all this show in the document, so you can read it. And propose system analyze and decision, sorry, design. So for what the designs are used in the, and system analyze for the proposed system, and total projects will be getted. And this Python, about the language we use in the Python, so write about the Python documents also show. And what the tools we using, a PyCharm, VS Code, whatever it is, what tools you use to run this project Anaconda, about the Anaconda Jupyter notebook, all the details about the tools also show in the document. And this is system testing and maintenance used in this project we developed time. And this is our reference for our projects. And this is our training screenshot, getting accuracy graphs, all we show in the document, so you can check it in this documents. And sample codes about the project. That's all, guys.